Many people believe that traveling is extremely expensive, and while this may be true, if you are expecting 5-star hotels and luxury cruises, on the whole it is a misconception. There are countries all over the world where, thanks to the low cost of living and in some cases strong US dollar, it is possible to get around on a very low budget. Traveling on cheap is certainly not for everyone, and it often means making a few sacrifices, but choosing the right place to visit is half the battle. Here are 5 countries you can travel on $15 a day or less. Please help Flash 5 List to reach 10,000 subscribers. I really appreciate your love and support. Egypt is most celebrated for being the home of Great Pyramids of Giza, built to immortalize the pharaohs who reigned on this land over 5,000 years ago. It is said to be the birthplace of Western civilization, making it the perfect destination for history buff and intrepid explorers. Being on the boundary between North Africa and Middle East lends the country a unique and remarkable mix of two diverse cultures. Hostel rooms are available as little as $2.21 per night. A meal at an inexpensive restaurant will cost you around $3.04, and domestic beer can be as cheap as $1.19. Food options like falafel, bread and chips are available for just 50 cents. And a quick top money-saving tip, shop around when booking activities. There are lots of companies offering very similar things at hugely varying prices. As one of the least visited countries in Europe, despite being the second largest, Ukraine can be a difficult place to travel in at times. English is not widely spoken, and the cryptic alphabet means it is not possible to glean any meaning from the written language. It is also important to be aware that Ukraine has a volatile recent history, and parts of it are still off limits to visitors due to ongoing political disputes with the neighbor Russia. However, with a little bit of efforts, you will discover an enchanting country that is brimming with tradition and warmth. Hostel rooms are available as little as $3.09 per night. A meal at an inexpensive restaurant will cost you around like $3.84, and domestic beer can be as cheap as 58 cents. Quick money saving tip, use overnight train for long distance travel. They are inexpensive and will save a night's accommodation as well. For many, the mention of Mexico, or how we say Mexico, conjures of images of palm-fringed beach and large seafront resorts catering to sun-seeking vacationers. While this side of Mexico does exist, there is so much more of interest in this country, from its rich history to its heavenly cuisine. There is also a surprising amount of wildlife that doesn't get the recognition it deserves. Black bear, flamingos, crocodiles, and a wide variety of marine life. Hostel rooms are available for as little as 50 cents per night. A meal at an inexpensive restaurant will cost you around $5, and a domestic beer can be as cheap as $1.38. Quick money saving tip, avoid the popular coastal areas which are more pricey. Head inland instead to towns like Guanajuato and Valladolid. Bolivia is often overlooked as a travel destination in favor of South American neighbors such as Brazil, Argentina, Chile, and Peru. That is a real shame, because this great country shares some of the most impressive landscapes on the continent with them, accessible at a far cheaper price. Sections of Andes Mountain, the Amazon Rainforest, and Lake Titicaca all lie within its border. As well, its crowning jewel, the Salar de Uyuni, the world's largest salt flat. Hostel rooms are available for as little as $6 per night. A meal at an inexpensive restaurant will cost you around like $3.50, and a pint of domestic beer can be as cheap as $2.10. Quick money saving tip, eat lunch at local markets, where 2-course specials are available at rock bottom prices. Thailand is the original backpacker's paradise. It's a mix of stunning tropical islands, bustling cities, mouth-watering food, and vibrant nightlife has seen its popularity explode in recent decades. Despite this huge growth in visitor numbers, Thailand's prices have remained extremely low, and it is still one of the cheapest countries to visit in the whole of Southeast Asia. Hostel dorm beds are available as little as $1.47 per night. Also, private double rooms could be found for just $7 per night. A meal at an inexpensive restaurant will cost you around $1.77, and a pint of domestic beer costs the same. Quick money saving tip, take advantage of the amazing street food in Thailand. It is famous for being some of the best in the world, and it's also some of the cheapest, with some meals costing as little as $1. I hope this will give you some ideas for your next trip. Indeed, I will be making a list covering countries for backpackers like me. If you liked my work, probably you will like my other list also. See you guys in the next list. Till then, have a good one.